Hello everyone, welcome back to Mineshafts and Monsters. I've given our two builders a couple of tools to work with. Oh, this thing is aggressive, let's kill it. What even is this? Like a blue bug thing. Seems to have some very weird, janky AI.
Oh, is it the...
Ah! I can survive this.
Big hunt.
Builder died. Where'd you come from?
How do I open my backpack?
B. Right, well.
You say so.
What happened to all the tools of that guy that died? Are they in here? Oh, yeah. Wait, there was someone else that died. Where did they die? 404-3514. They died here. Okay, so you, what do you want?
I love the smell of fresh timber.
You need 19 dirt. Let me go and grab some for you. Sure, there'll be some in the mine. Any dirt down here? Okay, sufficient amount of dirt collected. What are you doing, Noah?
I'm on an adventure.
What for?
Originally I went up to get a grey dye. Now I'm just adventuring.
Well, can you come back and help with this colony? Because we really need to get things started in here.
But I just found a goat hoof and now I'm 20% faster.
Well, that is cool, but we need you here.
I'm looking for the villages so I can get my new script.
Jesus Christ, this bandit has a flint and steel. I don't think I'm...
Soon I found a lightning dragon.
Kill it. Get its scales.
It's blue.
Set fire to me. But another one.
Haunting the black knights of savannas, mesas, and jungles. Is not.
There's so many of them. God, that one's wearing such weird armor. They're getting stronger now. I'm really scared for all these bandits.
I'm sneaking onto the dragon's territory because it's nocturnal. Elephant.
Who's dying? No, I need help.
What am I gonna do? Die too?
Smell of timber.
What? Why am I here? Wait, where even is here? Why the hell am I so far away? But I slept in the bed.
Did you place something to make you not spawn there?
Well, I placed the waystone, but then surely I would have spawned at the waystone. I found a mushroom temple.
That's nice.
That was a lot of loud noises. What? Lens maker's glasses. Take that. You want manuscripts? I'll grab those for you.
Yes.
Yeah, I can't sleep now.
I didn't need you to.
I don't have any food. Okay, well, here's something. A muddy colony. Food? Yes. Yes. Oh, and a bed. I can sleep now if you can.
Yeah.
What's making that weird noise? Sounds like a screaming goat. If I can get enough XP to travel home by waste zone, that might be an idea. I need 3. This is Rye Arses. I got home. I don't think I had the XP for that though. So where's my stuff?
Wanna know how builders party? We raise the roof.
I didn't have enough time to go to sleep in the last 3 days. What are you doing over here?
Again.
Ah!
What's next?
How have I made it back here?
Weekends again. Ouch.
Can you get to work, please? Are you working?
Men gotta do what men gotta
Wanna
do.
Know how builders party? We raise the roof.
Do we have redstone at home?
I think so.
How much? I don't know why I'm asking how much I need one.
No, we don't have redstone.
Okay, then I'm not coming home.
But we have a mine.
Too bad. I can explore for it. Did I just die?
Yes. What the hell is that? Are you friendly? Okay. Alright, I'll let you be. Whoa! Snake, no, don't attack the colonists.
Yes, my lord.
Need a hoe? I gave you loads of hoes.
Yes, my lord.
Can't have used up all your hoes.
There is a super-powered bandit.
Well, that's not good.
I'm getting picked up by an eagle.
I could help you with that if you were here.
I'm at the big mushroom. I literally went in a massive circle.
Building is so rewarding.
You need a furnace. Where do all of these guys come from? No, not bandits, the trolls. Trolls and bandits are like our two biggest problems. You keep dying, Noah.
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
I've got a bed though, so I can try and kill it.
With a bed?
No, I set my spawn.
I build faster than any man. We need a hammer and some stones, and ready is the new house.
God, you need so much oak. Guess I better get tree chopping.
Ouch. I hit my finger again. What'll we build next? Wanna know how builders party? We raise the roof.
Snakes are attacking the villagers. The snakes are apparently a problem now.
You can just right-click the snakes and they get picked up.
That's what I've been doing. I miss the Ultimine key.
The what?
You know, the where you press the grave key and it mines everything. I miss that. Keep freezing.
It's like when we first played, I'm freezing every 3 seconds.
No, it's because you've explored so much of the world now, now it's loading up too much. That's why. Can you sleep?
I'm just still. No, I can't. I'm trying to get the village, but I
thought you had a bed on you.
No.
Or can you leave the game so I can set the day?
I'm at a village, let me find a bed.
Hurry up!
Yep, I'm just frozen.
Oh my god, will people stop dying? Will you come back and help?
No.
Gonna put a roof over that head.
I wish it would tell me what killed them as well, instead of saying they died of mob. Mob's not helpful. Three cobblestone stairs.
Next.
How do you even make a campfire?
Three sticks, three logs, one coal.
Said. Ouch. I hit my finger again. Okay, let's get
need more oak logs. Right, I'm gonna go get those. Get to work.
I'm freezing every 3 seconds.
Well, stop generating new chunks.
I just rejoined.
You've just generated loads of new chunks, Noah. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm going to collect a few resources before the next episode. See you then. Goodbye.